You know, Jesus Charles won and playing a game called Eyes, the horror game. This time it's me, not my bro RT, or normal.
Yeah, but you're still videotaping him.
Huh?
I'm still videotaping you, though.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, gotta introduce the cameraman.
Oh, well, I took it already. Okay.
Well, that's 1 of 20, so...
Grandpa!
I missed you! No, I did. No one misses you. You got another eye above you.
I mean, does running disturber, like... make her find me more faster or something?
No, I don't.
Oh, check it out, everybody. We can run through everything. Walk right through it all.
Let's get that eye. She won't come in here. Let's get that eye. She gets in here. We're gonna fucking piss ourselves. Wait. Wasn't that back there before? Did you see it there earlier? I didn't. We gotta go back and look. I didn't see it. Or you got 3 months to take a look. Okay, she's on 4-2. Yes. Okay, you're good. You can clear it. You can go out. Oh, you'll go to the basement first.
No.
Well, when you're done in this room. Check the bag. Check the bag away. Yeah, shit.
You sure I'm playing games on me again like I did last time?
Well, that's right. She ain't coming, so just freaking go already. Oh, this room was a very comfy room to be in, but... oh, fuck. That's not her. Better, let's go get this... cash back. Cause there's one over by that fireplace. There's usually one there too. No, like, okay, it's not there. There we go. First thing, I thought she was going to come in and say hi. Alright, let's get moving before this video gets too long. You don't want to sit here like all day. I know, I ain't that.
I'm going to see where she's at. Oh, fuck.
Oh, she's on your floor. There she goes. And there she goes. She's on the way back. Alright, move. We got the chance. Go. I want to hit top floor.
Go up top floor?
That's what I did. That's what I did. You don't have to do what I did, but I'm just saying that's what I did. Maybe that was a bad idea. Damn. Okay. New rule. Don't listen to what I say. Because apparently I almost fucking got you killed. No, don't play that. We can play if you want. No, yeah. Play it.
Why?
Just play it. Okay, not yet. My gosh, I don't know why, but it's with you. Every time she plays with you, while you play, she somehow knows it, and she just wants to come near you every time.
I think that's a thing to distract her.
Not really. It doesn't work.
You know, before? She's New York and you're...
Not near enough. God. Seriously, what would this bitch leave you alone? Of course, she's sitting outside waiting for you.
Back up again.
Damn. Oh, that's real close.
I might only play this one time and that's it, and I'll just put this shit up because I am never gonna win with this pussy doing that shit.
She knows, she just like, she doesn't, every time you get on a computer, she knows that you're on.
When I'm on, she just wants to fucking play. Yeah. She's ready.
She knows that you're on. I don't know why, but she only does it to you. I don't know why, but she just does. Me on her hand, she does come near me, but doesn't stay at that minute long enough. She's like there like once or twice.
And then now let's check where she's at.
Last chance, last one. Go ahead. Yeah, it's called, she's coming back again. Go, now.
Where? Which
one? Just to the door. Just choose one. I'm not gonna tell you that. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get you fucked. Here, just go. Just go. Like, run it. No, don't go that way. Go that way. That's what she's gonna come back up there. Yeah, go in there. Okay, get on the back before. What? God. Okay, Charlie. Don't kill your stamina. Dude, what is up with her and you? Charlie, did you mess with her mom or something?
We might have a couple plans in bed. So I know I'm going.
I don't know why she wants to come after you.
She's a real hater. Nighty night. Can I walk out? I need to check where she's at.
He just... Alright, make this worth it. Alright, she's leaving. You can go out there and get your shit. There you go. Yeah, let's go in there. Hopefully there's an eye in here, too. Ginger's eye, there's not one. Okay, Charles, user Charles here, is on 15 of 20. Basically his trip, now he needs to do, where did you get yourself stuck? I was like, no you did. You seriously know how to do that? You seriously-
Well, folks, I'm stuck.
Look at that, Charlie made the same mistake I did, but the only thing difference is, he's stuck in the staircase, got stuck behind the door. As you see in the one previous videos. Earlier today.
That's fucking bullshit.
Well, we got no choice but to quit. Just quit it. There's no freaking way. Yeah, I need a fucking chair.
Have to reset anything?
No, you're right. Alright, here we go. Like, I don't know, round two or something. The save tryin cannot get stuck this time. Well, that's a good start. Hey, see, there's an eye over there. I see, I missed that. Any eyes? No. I don't see no eyes. Alright, you can use one if you want to. You
don't have to. I'm going to.
Go for it. She's going to visit.
Damn it.
Here she is. I thought it's her. Didn't you hear her? Okay, I didn't want to answer me.
I thought I did too.
Well, you know you see it. What the hell? You see that? Look at that chair getting all fancy. I mean, that money bag, I mean, they're getting all fancy, but it looks cool. Don't take... Well, that's good. Alright, I gotta switch hands. Apparently my left hand's getting too jumpy. I don't know why.
I swore last time I ran through that plant.
No, you don't. Well, you ran through the garbage, though. In the kitchen. What are you doing? Charlie, we're gonna spend a lot of time on this video. Come on. We gotta get this rolling. No, you're not. I got to do stuff. Alright, she's in the basement. You must just take them to the top now. She's in the far back of the basement. Go. Just go. Don't use your stamina, though. Don't use it until you get, like, really close to the stairs or this when she's coming up. Okay. You're good. 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 Alright, let's go. Where are you going to go? Get the max, get the... No.
No!
Okay, at least you got that one. That's the one you need. Oh my gosh, you got yourself stuck again. You went following my footsteps. I'm not making that mistake again. See if there's an eye around. No, there's an eye. Let's go over to the next door. That chair is the Holy Bible. I hope that Holy Bible get rid of that bitch. This is not gonna work. Probably not. Dude, it's probably not gonna work if we read it. And I know of. I know of, or her, I'm pretty sure. I have, like, all movies of war, like religious kind of stuff. Like, as in, like, Christian or something. And the whole. And the Holy Bible thing
where she
got rid of the demons. She's back in the basement. She just entered. So.
Just hope she stays down there.
Hopefully. It didn't take long. She gone already? Yeah. There's one beside that toilet. She cleaned it.
That better not tell me she'll get me.
Yep.
I should have listened to Sid run, so that means it actually means she's gonna get you now.
Yeah, probably shut up, but
I just wanted to be safe.
Well, apparently it didn't work.
That's all I'm doing for right now. Your trial of one, whatever, rape, scribe, whatever.
You're gonna do more of these?
You know, I might do a couple more, you know, until I fucking win, because whatever. But yeah, it's rate, subscribe, whatever. Peace.